You shouldn't ask me what you should do. You, knowing me, and knowing me as long as you have, should know exactly what to do.
I want to do that. I want to do that. When I try to do that, it's like, you put the block up.
Why do I do that?
Insecurities.
My insecurity?
I mean, yeah, can I just finish what I was going to say? Of being hurt again, you know what I'm saying? All the previous things that I've done. You know what I mean? That would cause a person to put
the door?
A block. Yeah, that's the door.
Baby, what you got, the heater on here?
It's hot and...
Yeah.
What's up?
Let's go to the studio.
How you doing?
Don't be touching up on me.
Okay. You're not going to speak?
Hey, maid. I see you got on your maid outfit like you always do. I don't blame you.
Maid
you gotta
outfit? Clean. I have on a t-shirt.
You got to clean.
That's out of here.
Ain't that what you're clean with? You need to buy her a fur like you bought me one.
Get this hoe out the house.
Let's go. Let's
get
go
this
do my
bitch
real,
out
let's
the house
real career.
Now.
I'm like, you know what? I'ma work this bitch. Since she worked me when she thinks she put me out of the house, bitch, you ain't put me out of the house. I put myself out of the house. So now I'ma show you I can take your man again if I wanted to, Molly the maid.
I don't give a f- where you go. Take that f- to the moon, but you can get her the f- on my face.
Let's go, because I don't want to talk to this
maid. Please get the
bitch
out of here.
Why are we even talking?
Get the bitch out of the f***ing house. Please get that f- out of
cry.
Here. Both of you motherfuckers, get the f*** out of the house.
I got to get some shoes.
You
I can't get those
shoes. Slut ass bitch, I'll throw you some shoes downstairs.
Taking your man again.
Prostitute.
Let's go, Steve.
Considering the fact that it looked like somebody sucked their ass out with a straw.
Bitch, you want to be me? That's why you got the titties on hold. But you will never be me. You're a throwback and you're old. You're a throwback and you're old.
I don't want to be you.
You're a throwback and you're old, bitch. Goodbye, old bitch. Goodbye.
You f***ing trifling, disgusting slut monkey.
And guess what? I'm a slow monkey for your baby daddy, bitch. And you hate it.
Come on, let's calm down.
Well, you might need to get her off stage because everybody else waiting. We're waiting on her.
Bitch,
don't get her to
face her. All right. Oh, bitch, Joseline, we're not doing that.
Don't touch me.
You're a prostitute.
All right, you guys, calm down, please. Just sit. Let's.
Don't sit that bitch next to me. Ever gonna be a wife. I don't give a f***.
That's why.
They're my...
Say hi, everybody. God damn.
Arian, thank you so much for inviting.
Me and Dee had to excuse ourselves because we could tell that it was about to get kind of catty.
Come on, let's go.
I'm going to get the hell out of here.
Can you sit over there so I can get some space?
Yeah.
I invited Joseline as a gesture to K. Michelle, but she rolls in late, she misses my music.
Why everybody uptight? What's going on?
This was not happening a few minutes ago.
I got Joseline out to come out and support, but it's like everybody seems tense.
Everybody was perfectly fine.
I'm sure you was fine, right, with your fake
I'm
ass.
I surely was.
With my fake ass bitch.
With my fake ass?
You a fake ass bitch.
That
How
would
you
be
you.
Mimi, get down. Let's go.
Don't tell me to go that
she
bitch.
She needs to be escorted out. Let's
then
go.
Escort that bitch out.
I ain't going nowhere, hoe.
Right, neither am I.
Face me, that hoe.
Right here, bitch.
That can't save you tonight, hoe.
You don't need nobody to save me. I already f***ed your ass up once. Get your whack ass the f*** out of here, bitch. Why you mad, bitch? bitch. I wanna whoop your ass, you fake ass hoe. Stupid ass slut.